We're in the Liverpool Museum. Here's the old boats. Yeah, Titanic there.
Gunnar, the is your coastline company.
Mm-hmm. It's all about your port.
Yeah, Gunnar is your cruise liners.
Old dock.
A torpedo by Japanese.
Medals and things.
Schweiger decides to remain off the surface of the supply rather than carry the
It's like your water, isn't it?
Merchant Navy.
Yeah. flag.
Yeah. And the flag.
Don't look at me. Derbyshire.
Yes.
This is absolutely free as well, guys, for you to come and have a look. Of empty cases. Bed, this one, isn't it? Does it work? Dad, does it work?
Yeah.
Actually, does it work?
It works.
Yeah. Been round here.
Yeah.
On the way home in a few days' time, we'll be able to visit the castle with them in each of the four floors.
That's a chamber pot, isn't it?
I think it's where the tablet, the chalice, isn't it?
Mm.
That's a cook in. It's a cook. cooking.
Mm-hmm. Cooking, it looks like a chamber pot.
It's cooking. Wash dresser.
I'll probably smack my head. Does actually work, guys. You haven't been in this room before. How we find next staircase? Is it this way? Been in here. Did they start here? Oh, yeah.
It's a good shell.
Yeah. Dad?
Medals?
Yeah. I'm working these ones.
German flag.
Whoa.
There we are.
Look at huge that is. Ooh.
Torpedo.
Yeah. Look at that one, I know. Obviously, you can't really see it. It's a bit dark, but.
Torpedo. You're a lot mighty. What? I see that smack inside of a ship. These are the ones that won't bomb, Jamie. These are the ones that won't
blind. Yeah. You can't really see it with darkness. Wait a minute. Oh, yeah. There you go, guys.
Thank you.
Okay. They only make
Wreckage from Titanic.
It's like the native stuff in it.
Yeah.
Sitting on it, Dad, and tell us how comfortable that is, how comfortable.
Oh, lovely. See, crown sheet.
No, go sit in that one, then you can just hold it, you'll be fine.
Quite nice.
Yeah. them guys. Of course you can come and visit this yourself, guys. It's absolutely free. And have a proper look, because there's loads you can see. You know, with when it comes to music, everybody's going on about Black Lives Matter and all that lot, yeah? Fair enough. But what they don't realise is blues music was traditionally started by them people. Yeah. And blues music's where it all started from, for all the other themes.
Blues artists.
Yeah, B.B. King, Howlin' Wolf, Big Mama Thornton, the list goes on and on and on. Down here.